It's June, the day after Chester Regatta, in which I didn't compete, but had a day off, so I was feeling pretty fresh. And I've just done my fastest 500 metres for 30 years, so I'm feeling pretty smug too. So my training partner Di and I decided to do another practice start. Everything was going fine, and then this happened. There are two things that I find remarkable about that video. One is that nothing broke, and the other is that I didn't fall in. Now I'm going to do a frame by frame analysis of this crash in Sculling Academy. So if you'd like to see that, then go and have a look.